Hi there, my name is Alice, and if you're trying to do a crossover in basketball, one thing that really, really helped me perfect mine was by perfecting my dribbling first. Getting a good foundation of the control on the ball and really practicing my dribbling, it really helped create a good foundation for a crossover.